On second thought, my camera's being stupid and not putting the pictures on my computer. See, I'm multitasking. This is the back of my Harry Potter binder. It's all chapter art. And that's the front. On second thought, my camera is not putting the files on my computer like I'm telling it to, and it's really frustrating, and I don't have time for this. So I will put in the video of us opening our stuff from Emily now, and I will put in... I don't know what I'm going to do with the other footage, but that's okay! Is this all before the intro? I haven't decided yet. So... I got Emily's thing. And it's really pretty. It's right here. And I took it to work orientation with me that day, because I had to show it off. And everyone thought it was really, really awesome. And the cashiers stopped me on the way, and they're like, Is that made out of duct tape? And it was amazing. And I don't know what them having to do. I'm very stressed. And they have the other stuff inside. It's so cool. I love it. I love it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're made of awesome. But we all knew that already. What else? So, I got a postcard from Ashley today. Am I not allowed to say that? Because I got here early. I don't know why it would get to me first, since I'm all the way across the country. But it's from L.A., and as soon as I saw that, I was like, Ashley! Okay, what else? I'm looking around, looking around. Oh, so, after Kelly leaves on Thursday, you know, I'm doing stuff, I'm organizing playbills. You can fit more than one into each sleeve, by the way, in the binder, Kelly, but it depends how big they are. Like, hair, I had a really hard time doing it, but title of show was really easy. Just because of how thick they are. The title of show, you know, what, six people in the cast, made it really easy. Next normal, really easy. Again, like, including understudies, what, 10 people? So, it really just depends on that. Yeah. So, I'm doing all that, and I eat dinner, and I come upstairs, and we're, like, about to leave for the grocery store. But I decide I'm going to check Twitter. And I check Twitter, and I see that Maureen Johnson posted a link to my article in which I mentioned her and Megan. And I was like, Whoa! Like, I should have filmed it, but I didn't. The whole time, all I could say, whoa! The entire time. And it was really cool. And then I had to leave to go to the supermarket, and as we're walking into the supermarket, Megan calls me, and I talked to her the entire time we were in there. She's like, have you checked Twitter lately? And that was really exciting. And so I wrote to her, and she emailed me back at, like, 1 in the morning. And it was really cool. She said that her publicists keep trying to get in touch with the paper, and they're like, hi, here's a local author, and they're like, oh, we should do a story about that, and then they never do. She's like, you have broken them! So, that's really exciting. What else did I talk about in the video? Okay, I'm gonna cut out the part where I filmed this already. Kelly brought me these. I don't know, I guess she likes me or something, but they're really made of awesome. And if you look, okay, never mind. And everything's backwards. And I don't know how I did it, but somehow I convinced my parents to take me to see Next to Normal. So I'm not sure when we're going yet, but we are going to go, I think. And see her. She won a Tony. What else? What else? What else can I talk about? I don't know. Is there anything else? School starts in, like, 8 hours. I'm talking out loud about my editing. I'm going to cut the part where I was in my uniform, but I'll leave in the blooper from when I was in my uniform so you can see how it looks. I just got back from my first day of official training at Wegmans. I did orientation last time where I, like, signed all the official papers, and today I sat for 3 hours in front of a computer and learned about allergens and stuff. And okay, yeah, a little boring. Let's see. The big eight are peanuts, tree nuts, milk, eggs, soy, wheat, fish, and crustacean shellfish. Those are the big eight allergens that account for 90% of all food allergies. Random fact. When I was little, they thought I was allergic to apples, but I grew out of it. Is there anything else I need to talk about? Oh, I was reading the student handbook for next year, which honestly, I know I'm crazy, but I'm not that crazy. It's because my friend posted something in their Facebook status, though I would absolutely, like, read it tomorrow in homeroom when we get it. We are taking part of a pilot program this year, which means that we are allowed to have cell phones and iPods and MP3 players, etc., out between classes, before and after school, which we always could have, and at lunch, which is really awesome. I don't know if they're going to cancel it after the first marking period, because I don't think people are going to obey the rules of when you can do it and when not. And also, teachers are allowed to give permission to have it in class, which a lot of my teachers always already did, but now they're allowed to. And that's very exciting, because now if Kelly texts me at, like, 8 o'clock in the morning, I can actually see it on the way to my 8:30 class, and I don't have to wait all day to see it, because I don't check my phone during the day. I don't. So, okay, I'm gonna put in the footage of us opening Emily's gift, which I love. And, Megan, I hope your first day today wasn't so bad. I'm going in tomorrow for my first day, and I'm not happy, and I have lots and lots of stuff to do. Like, put all of these inside of my binders. Why it has to be done before the first day, I don't know, but I always feel better once they're done. So I'm just going to do it, and I have to email my editor, and this is my to-do list, and it's 10:30 at night, and I wake up at 6. So, without further ado, Kelly, I will see you tomorrow in your last video from the United States of America, or the United States of Love, if you're in here. And I don't know, the lyric popped into my head. So, okay, have a good week, girls. And I never know a good way to end these videos, so I will just stop it now.
Excuse me. I think you need scissors or a knife or something. Oh my goodness. Another box.
You try to rip open the box, but you can't rip open the tape. You have to cut the tape.
Oh, there's stuff inside!
I know, because she gave us the list of things she used, and it was like bouncy ball, super glue, and I was like, what do you even make out of these
things? Oh my goodness,
and
everything's tied with string. That's cool.
Always remember there are people that care about you. What is your say?
Yeah, it's the same.
Editor disclaimer, when I get something and I'm really happy about it, I tend to get really smiley and like, oh my god, and my voice jumps up like a million notes and I'm playing with the lighting, and now you can't see me, now you can, but I freak out afterwards, so don't take my, oh my god, as a, I'm not freaking out. I freaked out later and did a happy dance, but in the heat of the moment, I always just get like this figure that you can't see because I'm in front of the lamp. Okay, back to past tense me.
I love the Marauder's map. Where's mine? I'm just kidding.
Wait a minute. There's little magnets on it.
Yeah, so it opens up. Oh my god.
This is awesome.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
I love that.
Good.
Something Rinder? Understand.
Understand.
Draco Malfoy. See? Understand. No, wait, that's not the understand.
Let me
one.
See.
It's, not this one. It's, this one says.
Ginny Weasley?
Oh, neat.
It's probably just glitter. Just cool. But I got it.
Felix, Felix.
I like glitter.
Very amazing. These bags are incredible. I had no idea these were homemade until I turned it camera off and ask. Very, very amazing.
Thank you, Monday, from Little Tuesday.